Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. So today I'm going to be doing surah Inshiqaq, ayah number 10 to 15. So let's get started. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Ayah number 10 says, wa amma man utiya kitabahu wara'a zahri. And it means that, and as for those who are given their record in their left hand from behind their back. Zuhur, like from behind their backs. Wara'a means behind. Okay. So this is about the disbelievers who will be given their book of deeds in their left hand behind their backs. Okay, so moving on to the next ayah, which is ayah number 11, Fasawfa yadru thubura. And it means that they will cry for instant destruction. Fasawfa means then soon, and thubura means for destruction. So when these people will see the punishment of hell in front of them, they will cry for destruction, that they die and not have to face the punishment. Because when they will see hell in front of them, they would just want to die instantly. They would not want to live anymore. So this is what has been said in this ayah, that they will ask for destruction. Where was I? Over here. Fasawfa yadru thubura. Vayasla sa'ira, and it means that, and they will burn in blazing fire. Vayasla means, this is a word we've studied multiple times now, it means, and he will burn, and sa'ira means in place. Then the next ayah is innahu kana fi ahlihi masrura, and it means that for they used to be prideful among their people. Ahlihi, from ahloya, like for his people, his family. Masrura, it's also a common word, it means happy. So he lived a life of enjoyment without caring about the limits set by Allah. So in this life, he used to stop himself from the limits set by Allah, used to enjoy his life and do all the haram stuff, and then because of all that, he has to face this punishment on judgment day. So yasla sa'ira innahu kana fi ahlihi masrura innahu zanna alla yahur, and it means that thinking that they would never return to Allah. Zanna, from like zan, to have a thought about someone, so had thought, and yahur means he would return. So thinking that these people thought that they would, there is not going to be any judgment day, he's not going to be judged, nobody's going to ask him about anything. So that was the reason why they kept on doing that. So inna huzanna alla yahur bala inna rabbahu kana bihi basira, and it means yes, they would surely, their Lord has always been all seeing of them. So Allah is al-basir, he sees everything. So Allah has been seeing all that they have been doing, and on judgment day they are going to be held accountable for their actions. So these were the ayahs for today. Inshallah, I'll continue further tomorrow. Fi amanallah.